Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Thursday or Friday, depending on your time zone, SpaceX successfully launched their 81st mission of the year with CRS-29.
One, ignition, liftoff.
And liftoff of CRS-29 carrying cargo, research,
and laser. Pitching downrange.
The booster which launched this mission, B-1081, then landed successfully for the second time on the landing pad at Landing Zone 1.
There's that call out. The landing burn has begun. You can see it there on your left-hand screen. Let's watch as Falcon 9 touches down.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy.
Then yesterday, SpaceX successfully launched their 82nd mission of the year with Transporter 9.
Go Transporter, go SpaceX.
The booster which launched this mission, B-1071, then landed successfully for the 12th time on the landing pad at Landing Zone 4.
Stage 1 landing confirmed.
Related to the Transporter mission, SpaceX posted a picture with some information related to the payloads on the mission. They said, on board this mission are 90 spacecraft including CubeSats, Microsats and Orbital Transfer Vehicles. Later today we can hopefully expect to see another Falcon 9 mission launch. The O3B M-Power 5 and 6 mission is currently scheduled for today, Sunday 12th at 9:08 PM UTC or 4:08 PM EST. We can also hopefully expect to see another Starlink launch this coming week. The Starlink 628 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 17th at 4 AM UTC or Thursday 16th at 11 PM EST. Next month, we can hopefully expect to see another Falcon Heavy launch with an interesting payload, and this article was posted. It says the 7th mission of the reusable US Air Force X-37B spaceplane is scheduled to launch December 7th on a SpaceX Falcon Heavy rocket from Kennedy Space Center, Florida. There was an article posted related to the legal fiasco about SpaceX's hiring practices. It says a US judge has blocked the US Department of Justice from pursuing an administrative case accusing Elon Musk SpaceX of illegally refusing to hire refugees and asylum recipients. Heading to Boca Chica, the air separation unit was seen being deconstructed. Work was seen going on with the ship thrust simulator at Starbase. The NC-36 nose cone was seen being moved in the production yard. SpaceX posted a cool video with information related to the next Starship integrated flight test. They said Starship preparing to launch as early as November 17th pending final regulatory approval. Chris Burgin posted information related to what is happening in terms of preparations for the Starship flight test. He said the LR-11000 crane is now laid down ahead of launch. Work on the FTS continues and a restack will follow. Currently, there is no official public confirmation of a launch license at this stage, but SpaceX is fully acting like they've at least got a nod and a wink from FAA officials. As a good sign that SpaceX is progressing towards the second Starship launch, Starship Gazer posted some information with a picture. He said Starship FTS flight termination system explosives are on the move and about to be installed. A sure sign that launch is happening as soon as November 15th. Here you can see the flight termination system explosives being installed on Booster 9. The FTS explosives were also seen being installed on Ship 25. With the FTS installed, Starship 25 was restacked onto Booster 9 for the flight. Even more exciting is the fact that SpaceX have also posted a stream for the second Starship flight. The start time for the stream is currently set to Friday 17th at 12:29pm UTC. As always, I have to say thanks to both Jack Beyer and Sean Doherty for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.